got for them. And for you, we've got a little horsepower in your new car. It's the Hyundai Elantra SEL, featuring a 2-liter engine, continuously variable transmission and front-wheel drive, plus cargo net and cargo hook. It's the Hyundai Elantra!
So, we're playing a game called Temptation.
Okay.
Temptation. Let me show you the first number of the price of the Hyundai Elantra SEL. First number is a 2. So we got that number taken care of. Now, is it your birthday today?
Yes! Yes! All day!
Happy birthday, Michael.
Thank you, Drew.
I got a lucky birthday handshake from Michael. Now, we have 4 birthday presents for you, and these are prizes you can take home without knowing the price of nothing. You can just grab them and go.
Okay.
Let me show you the first present we have for you. Here comes Manuela. Go ahead, George.
All right. It's a good present, too. This 15.6-inch laptop features 16 gigs of memory, 512 gigs of storage, and a full HD screen. And this 256-gig smartphone features a 6.8-inch display, a long-lasting battery, and a 200-megapixel camera. A wireless charging phone case is included.
There you go. $2,442. Is the next number in the price of the car a 2 or a 4?
4.
Put a 4 up there. We'll find out if you're right later on. Here's your second birthday present. Go ahead.
Whoa.
George?
Who doesn't like money, right, Michael? That is $858 in cash.
Is the next number an 8 or a 5?
My wife said 5.
What do you say?
5.
He's going with his wife. He's going with his wife. First said 8, but he changed it. Next one, please.
Next, this all-in-one ventless washer-dryer combo by Danby has 14 wash cycles and 2 drying cycles to accommodate all of your laundry needs. A laundry sorting stand is included.
That'll set you back $1,311, all you folks at home. Is the next number a 1 or a 3?
A 1.
A 1. Checks with the wife. Gets a 1. Last one. Take it away, George.
All right. Finally, this yoga collection includes 2 hand-loomed raw cotton yoga mats, 2 yoga blocks, a bolster, and a not-needing massage wheel.
770. Last number, 7 or 0?
0.
0. Now, have a look at this price, $24,510. Do you want to change any of the numbers? You can change all of them, whatever you want.
They're saying change the 5 to the 8.
Change the 5 to an 8?
Yeah.
Any other changes?
That's it.
All right. So let me tell you why we call this game Temptation.
Okay.
So right now we have $5,381 worth of prizes. And you can take those right now and sit down. And notice you didn't have to know the price of anything, even though you know the price is right. But to do that, you have to forget about the car.
Uh-oh.
And maybe save us $24,000. Now, if you go for the car and you win the car, you get everything.
And
the car and the $5,000 of the prizes. But if you're off by even one number, you don't get anything. If you go for the car.
I'm not going to go for the car. I'm going to take the other car.
I'm not going to try to talk you out of it, man. That's right. That's right.
Yes, sir.
Over $5,000 of the prizes.
Thank you, Raymond, mate.
You said second number was a 4. You changed the 5 to an 8. Said that was a 1.
Son, if I get on this show, if I hit a car, I'm going to let him have it. So I hope he's not watching, man.
You better take a hammer to your TV.
I know, man. Thank you so much. It was a pleasure to meet you.
His TV's going to be broken when this airs. We'll be right back, folks.